Hello, welcome again. We are solving GATE 2023 HC thermodynamics paper. Question number 105 is, a refrigerator operates on an ideal vapor compression cycle between the pressure limits of 140 kPa and 800 kPa. The working fluid is the refrigerant R134a. The refrigerant enters the compressor as saturated vapor at 140 kPa and exits at 800 kPa and 60 degrees Celsius. It leaves the condenser as a saturated liquid at 800 kPa. The coefficient of performance COP of the refrigerator is dashed, rounded up to 2 decimal places. Use the following property data for R134a. At 140 kPa, HF is equal to 27.06 kJ per kg. HG is equal to 239.19 kJ per kg. At 800 kPa, HF is equal to 95.48 kJ per kg. HG is equal to 267.34 kJ per kg. At 800 kPa and 60 degrees Celsius, H is equal to 296.82 kJ per kg. So here, this is your vapor compression cycle. One is your compressor inlet and two is compressor exit, or you can say it is condenser inlet. Three is your condenser exit, and four is total pressure, and four is your evaporator inlet, and one is your evaporation pressure. So, now we can find out the enthalpy from the given data. This is your 140 kPa, so at this saturated vapor has enthalpy of 239.19, so this is your 239.19, like one is this. So at 800 kPa and 60 degrees Celsius, or at 0.2, it is given as enthalpy is given as 296.82 kilobits per kg. Okay. So, and H3 in vapor compression cycle, H3 is equal to H4, and H3 according to 800 kPa, the H is HF, that is 95.48 kJ per kg. So that is H3 or H4. And from the diagram, we can see that this is your evaporation process. So the refrigerating effect per kg is your H1 minus H4, and burden is burden per kg H2 minus H1, so COP will be here. COP of refrigerator is the refrigerating effect by burden. So this is your, taking these values, you can find out COP is 3.493.